Lakers was conducted by the University of Michigan's acting director of bands, Professor Steven Peterson. And now here is marching band director, Dr. John Pasquale, with two excerpts from this afternoon's boy band halftime show. The first heartthrob boy bands may have been those lads from Liverpool. Here is the Beatles' Eleanor Rigby. definitely no shortage of conductors at today's post-game show. We welcome back former director of the Michigan Marching Band, Dr. Scott Borma, as we feature our percussion section in a Michigan tradition. This is Temptation. Leads the Michigan Marching Band in our alma mater, the Yellow and the Blue.